Hi, I'm Angela. I have a husband with bipolar 2 disorder, my kids have ADHD, and I myself have struggled with depression. You're not alone. Here's this week's mental health tips. 5 myths about autism. Number 1, people with autism can't feel or express their emotions. The issue isn't whether someone with autism feels emotions. They most definitely do. The challenge is that they might have difficulty communicating their emotions or even perceiving your emotions in the same way that you do. Number 2, people with autism are loners and don't want friends. If someone you know has autism, there's a good chance that they struggle with social skills and they're not aware of the social mistakes that they're making. They might seem closed off or shy or even talk nonstop. They still need meaningful attachment, just like everyone else. Number 3, special diets can cure autism. People with autism might experience digestive issues or allergies just as you or I would. So special diets could be a helpful thing to alleviate discomfort, but there isn't a cause and effect with diet and autism. 4, vaccines cause autism. Some time ago, there was some research that suggested this idea. The doctor who put forth this research, which was found to be deceptive, has had his medical license taken away. There's no empirical evidence to make a connection between vaccines and autism. Number 5, all people with autism are pretty much alike. Autism is a developmental disorder, but that doesn't reflect the entirety of the individual. Autism is not an expression of personality, passion, family background, or life history. It's tempting to try to make everyone the same in order to feel comfortable. But let's honor God in the fact that He has created us to be individuals. And remember what it says in Isaiah 64:8. Yet you, Lord, are our Father. We are the clay and you are the potter. We are all works of your hands. So what myths about autism would you add to the list? Comment below, I would love to hear from you. And a big thank you to His Heart Foundation for supporting this channel. If you want more in-depth mental health information for you and those you love, check out mentalhealth.academy today.